the root chakra, bringing your attention to the base of the spine, and allow your connection to the earth to begin to resonate through you. Allow all your attention to be at the base of the spine. And along with a deep, joyous breath, begin to relax all areas of your root chakra. The sacrum, the coccyx, the perineum, all relaxes and lets go. Noticing all your muscles deep inside your pelvis letting go and releasing any tension. And along with your breath, unwind all the muscles in your legs. Your thighs, the knees, calves, ankles, into the feet, and all 10 toes. Relaxing and releasing. Inhale deeply. Gently exhale. Now the element of the root chakra is earth. So drop all the tension down into the earth. Feeling the magnetic pull of gravity release any stress that is in your root chakra. Sinking it down, down into the earth, and allowing for space to open up. Your breath is deep. Your breath is gentle. And keep your attention with the breath. Inhaling and exhaling deep and gentle. And along with your breath, sense, visualize, and imagine a rich, deep color of red starting to infuse your whole root chakra, from the base of the spine to your 10 toes. Allow it to permeate. Allow the color of red and the simplicity of this color to have a very healing effect on you. And notice with every inhale and exhale, the red energy gets brighter and brighter and richer and richer. And as if a power surge is pulling from the deep center of the earth, allow it to connect you deep into its core. Notice this bright, rich color of red connecting you deep into the heart of the earth, drawing you through the top layers of the earth and into its essence. And from here, from this space, know, feel, and trust that you are safe. You are secure. And the earth brings you health and awareness to your life. Inhale deeply, exhale gently, and free any belief systems from your family that no longer serve you, turning them over to the earth. Releasing any fear, dropping it down, down, and letting the earth take it. Liberate yourself from any unneeded material desires. Really let go. Release any ideas of being unloved, any lack of confidence. Like a magnetic pull, allow the earth to free you. Release and let go. The earth is a giving organism, and with every inhale and exhale, you draw the energy from the depths of the earth. Fill yourself with boundless abundance. Fill yourself with your love for life. Inhale. Exhale. And allow the universe to support you. Feel the grounding. Allow the earth to secure you, to ground you, and to keep you safe. Here and now, I am safe. Here and now, I am safe. Inhale. Exhale. I thank the earth for supporting and loving me.